Today, many companies are talking about inclusion and diversity. It's just not the right thing to do. It's also the thing that brings out the best in every organization. In Synopsys, we are also equally committed. And for years now, we are driving many initiatives, and we hope to see it brings out the best in our employees.
The kind of problems we work on are typically complex, and there's usually more than one way to do something better than it's currently being done. So only when you truly value different opinions and embrace varied viewpoints that you get the best from your teams.
Being able to leverage the true potential of your entire workforce is not just sensible, but also essential from a business perspective.
As a wife and mother of young children, it's very important for me to balance my work life and home life. And Synopsys really respects that. Not just with words, but at the policy level too.
When my children were little, it was very important for me to have flexible hours. And Synopsys was extremely supportive. I was able to work my schedule around parent-teacher meetings, sports days, annual functions and such.
At Synopsys, everyone is treated with respect regardless of gender. Whether I'm brainstorming with my team or presenting to my colleagues, Synopsys truly embraces its team diversity.
One needs to have the desired skills and competencies to perform in their role. It doesn't matter whether you are a male or female, or you come from north or south part of India.
We definitely believe in diversity in the workplace because it's clearly the right thing to do as an equal employer. But at the same time, we do it because it just makes so much sense to us as business. I mean, why would you want to ignore such a large potential talent base?
Being a global company, our customers are very diverse, ethnically, geographically, and in terms of gender too. So it makes sense for us to reflect that in our own team.
At Synopsys, everyone matters.